Hampton Roads Transit announcing that the Elizabeth River Ferry will suspend its regular service until further notice due to what they're calling special circumstances. They say bus shuttle services will be provided between the impacted ferry landings, but they also share that service from North Landing to this weekend's Tides Games will run as scheduled.